system imaging.
Showing off their cyber skills. Some students from Whale Branch Early College High School excelled in CyberPatriot, the Air Force Association's National Youth Cyber Defense Competition. Two teams from the school placed first and second in the Silver Tier State Round. During the competition, students worked to find and resolve cybersecurity vulnerabilities in simulated environments.
The CyberPatriot people, they try to mess up you from getting into their stuff. You're trying to break in or find the answers to the questions that they put on there while they're trying to mess you up in that process.
You want to close the biggest vulnerabilities first, because those are the biggest ways that you're going to fail. And I usually just go through a process. Like, we have steps, doing the most important things first and pretty quickly, but not rushing while doing so.
This year's competition was held virtually, and students say the cybersecurity skills they're learning now will help them in their futures.
The internet and everything is such a big aspect of our day-to-day life now, and it's very important to be safe and secure on the network so you don't get hacked or anything like that.
These are skills you can use to help secure your own personal computer and make your information, keep it safe.
I like it because it's something new, and it's something that encourages me to like keep on progressing and doing it more and more.
Many of the students are thinking about careers in the field, and a senior member of the first place team will be studying cybersecurity next school year at North Greenville University.
Everybody is trying to get into your information, like your social security number, your phone number, your email, trying to get all that information, stake, money, identity. But if you have this certification through Test Out or other Cisco, if you have those, you will actually know what to do in those situations.
Overall, four teams from the school competed in CyberPatriot, and a few of the students are also members of the JROTC program. For the Beaufort County School District, Ron Lopes.